Hello everybody, it is I, Roaster Program, back for another video. Today, we are back in the Quest for Diamonds, and I'm sorry for bad audio quality. I'm at my grandma's house right now, so sorry if the audio is bad. As you can see, I'm using a new texture pack. It's the plastic texture pack made by Minecraft, and as you can also see, I got new iron armor, and I also changed my skin. If I die in this episode, just to let you know, there will be a special surprise in the next video. Alright, so let's go to the wall of subscribers. Today's subscriber is Arlene S. So thank you for subscribing. Alrighty, time to get into the actual video. Today's video, we're just gonna be having some fun and testing out. We're gonna be building a new structure on top of my roof. So yes, my house is already looking crazy, but I want to add more craziness to it. So that's why I'm gonna make castle. So just as you know, I do have iron pickaxes. I just don't want to use them right now. Oh yeah, if I also die in this video, I'll also keep the surprise in after. And then I'll explain. So, how are you guys today? So, just to let you know, if you guys want to get onto the wall of subscribers, then you have to subscribe and like the video and leave a comment. And happy holidays to all. Hope you guys have a Merry Christmas. I know I am. You know, I have a castle over there. Anyway, let's get this a little higher. I need lockers. Oof. Oh. See, that's why I need lockers. I'm gonna be right back. Alrighty, now that I got the ladders, I'm just testing less than 19 blocks tall. So then I could, or less than 20, so then I could actually reach the top of it. So, this is just a time for me to talk to you guys. I will be starting a Q&A when I'm doing this kind of thing. So then, so then I could interact with you guys. Do what you want me to do next. So that's where the wall of subscriber comes into play. Walls of subscribers. I still can't find a proper name for this thing that I'm doing. So please comment your suggestions. I'm wondering about something that I've been working on. So this mine, I added this, so then I could carve out this wall. I added this water here, and now I'm gonna have lava there to make a cobblestone generator for my castle. What's the dirt? Oh yeah, I had it earlier. Finish my build. All So I will be hopefully starting live streams. If you see on my YouTube channel I have a live stream, then that's just a tester to help me get the live stream actually going. So we'll see that. So after, so back onto what I'm gonna do with the Q&A. What I'm gonna do, I haven't been able to invite anyone onto my little show, sadly. I've been doing a lot of work off camera. So let me show you what I've been doing. Remember my dirt room? I've shown you in the past. This. That scared me. That I'm gonna die. Old crap. Tell me you never jump down the pitch black hole when I'm recording a video and I don't wanna die. I die, I'll have to do something. And I'm not gonna say what yet. Oh, we're almost there. Thank goodness I learned this technique when I was first playing Minecraft. So, if you guys were wondering, when I started playing Minecraft, I started playing Minecraft when I was around, like, I don't know, like, 5-ish. That's like the very first versions of Minecraft Pocket Edition, aka first time, aka, Xbox, and now I've heard it's on the PS4, which is surprising for PS4 to make a deal with Mojang. I mean, I deal with the people at Mojang directing. Still out there. Blood. I don't know how many times that has happened. But yeah, so that'll be the end of this video. I know I'm putting up more short videos because I have been running low on storage recently, so that's where that comes into play. So I'll see you guys in the next one, and hopefully you guys have a good day and happy holidays because it's Christmas time. And by the time this uploads and you guys see it, it'll probably be the 15th. But right now, it's Sunday, the 22nd of December, here at my grandma's house. So it's really cold out. I'm recording a YouTube video, and I also record on a Sunday. But my videos get uploaded on Monday. I know the Thanksgiving one uploaded on Thanksgiving Day, which I wasn't proud of. But anyways, that's the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. And remember, in all cases, don't play with fire. Goodbye!